Entering safe area.
Hi there.
You have received an invite to another agent's group. Hostile radio intercepted.
Hey guys, I'm still willing to deal, but you better decide fast. I don't know how much more this dude can take.
She's goading you to try to make you reckless. Just stay focused. Last radio contact with Espinoza came from a parking garage close to the Shade Node. Isaac has the location.
Get this!
signs. Zero.
He didn't have to die here.
Mess you up! Get away! How do you like me now, bitch? Wait for me!
Go after her.
Nothing you could have done for Espinoza. That fucking hyena was toying with us. I hope she suffered a bit before you finished her off. Anyway, thanks to you, we're an important step closer to getting the Shade Network back to full strength. You did good. I'll see you around.
Civilians in distress. imminent danger. Detecting additional hostile contacts. Control point detected. Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles. electronic device detected.
Agent, we've just received a distress call from New York. There's been an attack on the division, and they requested immediate support. Meet me on the White House South Lawn. There's a helicopter.
If I can't get more pieces from the toy store, I'm not gonna be able to finish my fucking map.
All right, Manny. Jeez. While the sheriff here was busy waking up Isaac, I kicked in a few doors.
Did you learn anything?
Some new cuss words.
Anything useful?
I know where we can find out where the cure was sent.
The Capitol? We can't get past those defenses.
Not yet. But once we reconnect to our satellite network and get the main Shade node online, we should be back at full strength. Then we'll be ready.
Okay, well, in the meantime, we have intel President Ellen survived the crash. He's being held by one of the factions. Locating him should be a priority.
Oh, fuck that. There could be another major outbreak anytime soon. We don't need some politician. We need that cure.
We might need him to access it. It'll be somewhere secure.
Right. Let's see what we can do. I don't know whether to be flattered or offended, Manny.
Device detected.
Message to all active duty agents. Be aware that Agent Aaron Keener, callsign Vanguard, has had his agent status revoked and is now a priority target. Keener is directly responsible for the murders of several FHD agents in New York, and he is now wanted for high treason and acts of terrorism against the United States. He is armed and extremely dangerous, and it is believed that he has gathered other former agents to his cause. Identities will be released once they are confirmed. Keener's last known position was Manhattan, NYC. End message.
hostile control point nearby. Base match. Item of interest detected. Hostile broadcast detected.
Don't we have enough agencies in this country?
It's not so much an agency as a kind of stay-behind movement. A last line of defense, if you will. No hierarchy, and you'll answer directly to the president.
And I'll get to do whatever I want.
Whatever is needed, Ms. Kelso. Should you be activated, you'll be given extraordinary judicial powers.
Extraordinary judicial powers, huh? All right. Sign me up.
I'll get the paperwork started. Selection is 6 weeks from now. Good luck.
True Sons have been using the broadcasting capabilities of the Viewpoint Museum to coordinate and motivate their troops. We have word they're going offline for maintenance, meaning they won't be able to call for reinforcements. Now's our chance.
What up? They're the blue missions. Hold on a sec. You're the leader, so I can't start anything. But you'll go to progression. Yeah, perfect. That works.